Okay guys, so I am back. I am in the car. So my nails turned out amazing. They're so cute. I'll show you guys the boomerang that I made for Insta. But yeah, he did so good. My nail trip was 2 hours and 30 minutes. What? Very long. I got a pedicure and I got my full set. My girl, my usual girl, Lynn, was not there today, so I, her brother-in-law, Evan, he did my nails, and he is a beast, but he's also a perfectionist, so he very much got every nook and cranny of my nail that he could ever, but they turned out so amazing. I'm super excited for them. They just give me fall vibes and are just like warm and cozy, and I'm really excited. I'm super glad that you guys were able to come along with me. I'm so sorry my camera died, but I hope you guys liked the few clips that I was able to capture. I love you guys so much, and thank you for coming along with me to get my nails done.